The Tiger I is arguably the most famous tank of the Second World War. The impenetrable armor, powerful gun, and huge size of the Tiger made it a legend in its time. It struck terror into the hearts of Allied tank crews when it first appeared in 1942. The armor was 100 millimeters thick at the front, making it impervious to Allied guns. Yet a shot from the 88 millimeters gun could penetrate 100 millimeters armor at ranges of up to 1,000 meters. The tank did have its problems. It was unreliable and caught fire easily. It first went into action on the Eastern Front against Russia, then in North Africa and all other major European battlefronts. Tiger I-31 is the world's only running Tiger I tank. It was captured on the 24th of April 1943 in Tunisia by 142nd Battalion IAC and 2nd Sherwood Foresters.